philosophy is very influential in Western civilization. Now the first person we look at is Aristotle. Okay, Aristotle. Aristotle is very famous for his theory about eudaimonia. What is eudaimonia? Anybody know Greek? Eudaimonia.
How do you spell it?
Eudaimonia, you should translate it called happiness, right? And actually it's not quite accurate because his concept about eudaimonia is not quite the same as American concept of happiness, right? He also said that the purpose of life is eudaimonia. So happiness is the ultimate purpose. So are you happy today? Are you happy today? Oh yeah, I'm very happy, see? Are you happy? Yeah. So we're a happy group here. So happiness is much deeper according to Greek philosophy, okay? And basically Aristotle's idea is that to be happy, you have to cultivate virtue and excellence in your life. Sound familiar? So it's not, you'll be happy, go to see a good movie or get a good meal. But happiness is a lifetime task. Do you have a happy life? You cannot answer it now. You can only answer that when your life is almost over. When I look back, my life is pretty good. I have done this, I've done that. I've developed this virtue, and I have excelled in this and that. So you can't decide whether you have a happy life until you have achieved some excellence, achieved some virtue. And here are the four cardinal virtues that everybody should aim to strive. Now another thing about Aristotle, in a way like Chinese thinking, is the middle way. It's a Chinese philosophy called
中路是到。
Not extreme. Your virtue carried to the extreme will become a vice. Yeah? That confidence is good, it's virtue, right? But overconfidence becomes a vice. So overconfidence means too arrogant, right? Yeah. Overconfidence, happiness is good. But over happiness is bad. You know why? Because you might become foolish. You're too happy, something bad may happen. You're too happy, right? So too happy is not very good. It has to be the middle. 中庸之道, the middle part. So this is Aristotle. So you want to learn some transcendent, learn a happy life, think about a virtuous life, to cultivate your virtue, but not too much. just right. 中庸之道.